introduction of classical and folk music instruments to public schools.
My name is Dalit Kapisa. I am a teacher of music with master's degree. I teach music at school public music at the Philippine public school. I have worked experience of 15 years. At the same time, I work as a piano teacher in the specialized music school for 31 years. One of the highlights of my professional development was my participation in the joint Scottish Opera and British Opera training for music teachers, funded by the British Council in 20 years. My methods are not limited to providing only theoretical information to my pupils. I always use activities in which they are motivated to participate and be involved. Recognized Georgian polyphony as a masterpiece of the oral. salaries, increase of class of three AI standards, the knowledge of what AI is affected with an empathy, classical subgrounds, also the helpful subgrounds, the iron blood, and the same is the knowledge of what classical in the whole way is not a graphic classical in the
Thank you. the other part of my question is, I'm wondering if there are any of the national instruments that are taught in big groups. And I'll just give the context, because often in Australian schools, probably also many English-speaking schools, possibly also in Germany, the recorder is the instrument that is taught in a big group. So there are much 30 children, each child has a recorder, and they're all learning at the same time to play. So I'm wondering if there is, if that same model of teaching and learning happens with one of the Georgian instruments, the national instruments.
Nana.
Activity for us. Let's look at that now.
Bob Dundee.
Yes, and give a big thank you to Dolly.
Yes. Sadaha
Chemo Suriko.